I just got that. It's the worst. I hate it.
Send shivers down your spine.
You want a skeleton? You're also the last person I would call spooky. Too spooky five me. Nice card. You're too spooky five me.
I'm three spooky seven you.
Not how that works. Try again.
Hey, you, shut up.
No. Oh my god. Does Amaterasu need to join in this hello party?
No.
It's too late. I don't remember button inputs. Damn it. Whatever, not the point. She wants help with Red Buff Boy. You know your job. Oh, Wheelish, we get blue buff first, then we get yellow buff.
Yeah, popcorn. Choking on it.
Then we go and get that buff for you. You know, that's such a pain in the ass about solo lane.
You need to make
the perfect decision on potions. You can't take multipots because they're just trash in general. Do you have to pick blue or monopots or health pots? Or else you're just getting nowhere. Because if you don't pick one or the other, you do have to pick wards first of all, and if you don't pick one or the other afterwards, you lose it out of a shit ton of farm, because then you have to go back to base constantly. That's just irritating. Alright, now we go get your buff, Avila. Alright, I'ma proc your thing. There we go. And a Wheelish, I would love you to live. Thank you. I never know which potions to take with Ama, because she's so good health and mana. Why? There's a Scotty solo. Why is there a Scotty solo? What? 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 I don't know.
I am fighting my sister. Ironically enough, character-wise, it's not the first time I've done that recently.
What the fuck is this team? Why is there a Scotty solo? Hi, Thor. Bad Scotty. God damn it. Fucking Ice Flurries, man. I'm about to booby disappear, place down my wards, and reappear. It's a boom headshot. Then... boom, headshot. There we go. Good enough. Thor, what the fuck? Hey, that's pretty
good. Dude, I think you're just yelling injustice.
Did who?
Athena. Like, she has that peacekeeper skin, so... she yelled injustice. It sounds like she said yelled injustice, and that's Nemesis' line when she dies.
She didn't. That's one of the lines the skin has.
Wow.
And they didn't even re-report it either. It's literally Nemesis' line. It's just slowed down.
Lizzie!
Yep. I'm getting double themed way too fucking hard. It's aggravating.
Welcome to Smite Solo Lane.
Ow. Ow. Damn it! Fucking hate that.
Welcome to Hammer Time. You can't touch this.
How come he can touch me? That's bullshit.
Because he has a hammer and you don't.
I don't like when junglers apologize because it's not their fault. It's not their fault half the time, it's my fault for doing something stupid. Like, I wish I could just
tell the junglers.
I'm chasing
Athena, who's chasing Scotty, who's chasing me. This is fucking stupid.
Sounds amazing. Scotty, stop. Let me just fucking wipe
not,
your
not
wave.
Not who he's chasing
hit.
Both of us.
Scotty, just let me wipe your damn wave.
And now Scotty is running, question mark? I don't know what she's doing.
She runs so far away.
She's not running anywhere, she's just running back and forth. It's honestly confusing me, probably more than it's confusing them.
Probably you think?
Please.
Sorry, I have a dash. Well, Scotty wasted an ult.
Holy shit! God damn it!
Nice job. I love it.
Bruh, really? Give me that.
And she runs, so far away. Hi, Scotty. There are these magical things called wards, and they allow me to see you. Nope, I have a heal. You do not. Hi, Calder.
Woof, woof.
I know exactly how you work, so you did literally nothing. Good job. That's a good
And
topic.
I burn these archers to their death.
God fucking damn it. Fucking can't fucking kill Scotty. That's what I hate Scotty. I love Scotty, but I hate Scotty. I've never seen her in solo lane, so it's so whenever I've ever fought Scotty, it's been team fights. I've never fought a Scotty just one on one. It's irritating
doesn't seem like,
to
doesn't
do.
Seem like an encounter I would enjoy.
I mean, Amaterasu does do a pretty good job of countering Scotty in general. Just a matter of, I don't know when to move in and when not to. Because it's so awkward seeing Scotty having a blue buff instead of red. So I can't determine where her mana's at, and when she cannot cast abilities, which is like never in solo lane. I mean, she's always got her abilities ready to go. I mean, I know the cooldown timers. Just, I hate this bitch. Fucking laugh at me, I'll fucking laugh at you. My laugh is 10 times more annoying.
Suddenly, a puck is on my way. Thought I was leaning with Scotty, but okay. I guess they swapped. Fine.
I'll take it. Sorry, Scotty. My wave clear has become good
now. At least I
have
someone on like about at least 30% of the time where I don't have someone on my lane.
Go ahead, back. I don't give a shit. You don't have teleport. I know you don't. Wait, she does. Fuck. Wait, no. Yeah, she has sprint. You ain't fucking fooling me. Your dumbass has sprint. Hi, Scotty. I have a ward there now. What are you gonna do about it? You prick. Yeah, kill your fucking minion, nothing you can do. Cause I wipe your wave in one attack. Takes you three. Do it, do it. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Throw Calder on me. Oh, I'm dead. That there's a mid-air Thor. Oh shit. How am I juking him? Oh my god. Oh, Wheelish OP. You're my hero. No problem. This a Wheelish truly is my hero.
Oh, hello there, Hui.
Ow. You just fucking stab Hui in the butt. Or did Hui stab you in the butt?
He hit me with he hit me with a phoenix!
To the butt?
No, to the stop that! It wasn't the phoenix, but then he hit me with one and then missed the other projectile thingy.
Just to the butt? The butt is the most important part of the body.
I disagree with that statement, but whatever.
Scotty's plan has completely fallen shit. What she was doing was she was hoping that I would be afraid of her. It's not working.
Idiot.
What?
I ran forward to chain Hui Yi and he didn't think anything wiser of it. Here comes Scotty. Boop! Dead!
I love it. RKO out of nowhere. Scotty out of nowhere.
I just imagine Hui Yi is like, why is he? Oh no! Dead!
Wait, oh. As you said that, Scotty ran up to me and threw an ice shard at my face.
Pissing cold!
She's pushed all the way up to her tower because she literally can't hit me. I mean, she can hit me, but her ability to do jack, and she's relying on the jungle to hide her.
Hmm.
Like, I'm wiping her wave without even having to use my minions, and then she tries coming in to wipe mine afterwards. I'm dead.
Bruh.
Then I can do. I'm alive. Calder has a dash. Calder has a dash. Calder has a dash. Calder has a dash. Mayday, mayday. Mayday, mayday. Scotty diving.
Mayday, mayday. Scotty failing.
She literally had one tick of health left. Why'd she dive? I can understand if she had more, but why with that much? She had and she's dead for 30 seconds. I watched that, by the way.
He couldn't teleport away because of his chains.
And you said becoming a rank 10 anything would never pay off. I remember you grumping about that for the longest time.
I don't know what the hell I was talking about either. I think it was more of I was saying, I don't think it matters because it's not like it helps the character any. It's not like, ooh, reach rank 10, you do more damage. Or something like that.
No, you used to be, no. I quote, used to say, and I quote, reaching rank 10 is pointless. It doesn't help me any.
That's basically what I just said I probably would say, so therefore we're both right.
Whatever, shut up. Let me have this. Let me have this. Scotty, what are you doing?
There's no one on that lane.
Dash. What are you talking about?
Oh, you meant their Scotty. I'm like, our Scotty is doing things and succeeding.
No, I have a Scotty on my lane. And she is a bitch.
Alright, Scotty is soloing both towers.
Do it, Scotty. Do it, throw Calder. Sorry, I'm all the way over here.
I just allowed Scotty to do that because I pulled Athena away from the tower to defend it.
Keep going. Keep going, Scotty. I dare you. Come on. She's behind my tower. She's like,
she's going for a Phoenix now. Scotty's going for the Phoenix now.
I just saw that.
Oh, he's so confused. I switched lanes on him. He's like, wait, what? Why am I not backing?
Why the fuck did I die to that? Why am I that dumb?
Well, rip.
I don't think you can do anything about this. Oh, we wish he's gonna try and save you. Oh, nope, there we go. She believes in five. Fuck, Scotty got my Phoenix and my tower. I was tripped up. I'm gonna get med. Meditation seems like
well, Olelix has escorted me back to base.
This Olelix is MVP. Your left tower is under attack. This Olelix is just MVP. I don't care what anybody else does, this Wheelish is MVP.
Most valuable pussycat.
That's amazing, first of all. Also, our Scotty's just wrecking butts.
Yeah, Scotty got she almost finished the Phoenix, but Athena was just having none of her bullshit.
You wanna escort me up there? I can still kill it.
I'm going to try and stop, that. Okay.
Yeah, I don't even think with teleport I can get over there.
Okay. Yeah, hi, Hui, I have had enough of your BS. Crispy motherfucker!
He's burning the bird.
You are now cooked turkey!
Where's the time, sis?
Well, hello there. You cannot dash anymore because you have enchained. Finish her! Still can't dash.
Good job, Scotty. Fucking called it off me. Little bitch. Nope. I have meditation. And now your dog's dead.
Scotty, I'm this way. I'm going to assist you if you need it.
No, because Scotty's trying to fight me without Calder. Oh, she's got Athena. Nope, I'm not going to be able to fight that. You can try- oh, there we go. Get her ass, get her ass. Nope, I'm
fucked.
Dead. Fucked. You saved me 26 health. You guys are MVPs. I love it.
Son of a bitch. Wahop! Must have been a wild Thor appeared from the skies.
No, I can't. There's nothing I can do. Nothing you can do or a Wheelish. A Wheelish almost died from it too. She noticed and jumped on. She was on Suku when she was backing, so she stopped him. Well, none of them have Purify.
Bro, you can't dash. That's not how this works. That's not how chains work.
Well, you know what the worst part about that is? When Athena readies up her dash, she can't unready it if she's chained. She can't attack afterwards either. She can only use her other two abilities.
I counter my sister. I love it.
It's the worst feeling to get stuck like that. Just fuck. That feeling of fuck. I can't fight Scotty. Fuck. It's so awkward to see Scotty. Fucking solo lane. Like, I don't ever see that. Like, I've literally never seen that before. Not even I'm dumb enough to do that. Why is it working? I'm gonna take the blue buff. I'm gonna be Kristen Muffler. Thanks for blue buff, Scotty. You guys need help.
Damn it, he used the wrong ability. I would have finished Athena.
Damn. Well, that's one dead Thor.
Incredibly. Well, you got that, but you're not getting out.
I thought I had Aegis. I readied up teleport.
You fool!
Sounds like an idiot. God damn it.
How about I disagree your terms of service and you die? Except not, because stunned by Thor last second.
Don't you have Blink?
It's on cooldown. I blink into the team fight.
Ah. Ares KO out of nowhere. Hey dude, if you could start placing down wards, that'd be awesome.
No, I've been doing that, but I haven't backed lately, so.
Just saying. Because I
where
teleport.
Where should I put them? Oh, never mind.
Where you need backup? Anywhere you think you're going to need backup on a whim? Because I have teleport, like I just said. I can pour it in and help. That's what I'm doing now. I'm placing wards where I think team fights are going to start happening. So one near there, I'm going to go flank Scotty. Keep a lookout for spies. Nope, she suspects something. No, she doesn't. And she's dead. Wow, she's effed. And I debagged. I am the worst person. No, no, Thor's happening. No, I will not let that happen. Nope, don't let fucking Thor get away. Don't ever let Thor get away. He ulted. Son of a bitch. Oh, never mind. Pipeside. Pipeside. Got this. No, I don't. What the fuck am I talking about? Think in the tower. Oh god. Med.
Hey guys!
No health items?
Doesn't matter.
Why do you only have 3 items?
I was about to get a well. Guardians don't get much money, alright?
Guardians get plenty of money. What the fuck were you doing?
I mean, I. Blade clearing's hard, shut up!
You have fire.
It only takes half their health.
Okay, then do you not have this magical thing called Polynomicon?
That'd have been the next item I got.
Bet you would tardy. Alrighty. Match number 2. We can do this or go play Don't Starve some more. It's up to you. Hey, Poseidon,
this. Right?
Okay.
I carried 8-1.
No, no carry. Carry denied.